live here in San Jose for this big matchup as we wait for the arrival of the TNW World Heavyweight Champion Shadow Fiend. And right now, folks, this is going to be an epic matchup, I'll tell you that. Shadow Fiend, on the other hand, though, has a lot to go through. And, uh-oh, here comes the World Heavyweight Champion as he's being accompanied to the ring by the Brothers of Vengeance, Sting and Johnny Kay. Let's take it our ring announcer for the introductions.
The following
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Brothers of Vengeance members Sting and Johnny Kay. From the dark side, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the TNW World Heavyweight Champion. And he is one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Shadow Fiend! Shadow Fiend on his way to the ring as the World Heavyweight Champion and one half of the World Tag Team Championships with the Icon Sting.
And on top of that, this
as Shadow Fiend is set to prepare this non-title match against Bray Wyatt, who he will meet in one more month's time at TNW Las Vegas in your house too, for the richest prize in TNW's history, the TNW World Heavyweight Championship. Right now, folks, we already know that Shadow Fiend, on the other hand, though, is a three-time World Heavyweight Champion. And Shadow Fiend is the youngest World Heavyweight Champion in the history of Tuesday nights. But Johnny Kay, in the meantime, though, is still the GTS champion. And right now, this is going to be a big title match as we wait for the arrival of Shadow Fiend. We're going to, for this big non-title match, wait for the arrival of his opponent, but, Bray Wyatt. Man, I hate that. Every time Bray Wyatt comes out, that scares the heck out of me. But I am your commentator, MJ. I'm more like a fearless man. And here he comes. And there's Sister Abigail leading Bray Wyatt to the ring.
Man, I don't like it. Somebody turn the lights
back on. As right now, someone turn the lights back on. It's a little dark in here.
I don't think I remember the last time.
As right now, Sister Abigail is accompanying Bray Wyatt to the ring. As Bray Wyatt's the eater of worlds, Bray Wyatt defeated Brock Lesnar. And this man even won the 8-man battle royal 3 weeks ago to earn his right to take on Shadow Fiend for the World Heavyweight Championship. Right now, 1 month's time, Bray Wyatt will meet Shadow Fiend for the TNW World Heavyweight Championship. Because Bray Wyatt, we all know his history. He is a former WWE World Heavyweight Champion, former SmackDown Tag Team Champions with Randy Orton. But it was double-crossed by the Viper that day, and Bray Wyatt went on at that time. Bray Wyatt, on the other hand, though, with Sister Abigail resurrected and been brought here to TNW, it looks like she's still signed to that back contract. Right now, and the lights come back on as Bray Wyatt, in the meantime, though, right now, Sister Abigail, there you see her, there's Sister Abigail. As we all know that Sister Abigail, on the other hand, though, will be involved in the 8 Divas Battle Royal coming up in exactly 2 weeks from now. That the 8 Divas Battle Royal is in 2 weeks' time. We all know if she wins that matchup, she'll get a title opportunity herself if she wins that Battle Royal. Right now, here we go. Referee calls the bell. Here we go here. And Bray Wyatt wasting no time, taking down the World Heavyweight Champion with an STO takedown.
One-on-one.
Right now, going for the...
And this is one of those matches...
Oh, Shadow Fiend with the right hand of the gun. The World Heavyweight Champion coming back. He's got Bray Wyatt up. Gutbuster. Shadow Fiend right now, taking a strike on Bray Wyatt with everything he's got.
East Lansing knows it.
That's right now. Here we go. Swinging neckbreaker by Shadow Fiend. Folks, we're on a gleeciously roll tonight as CMK came out, made his statement, but then was attacked by Beast the Butcher, and of course Ricky Tenacious, and then Commissioner Rico came out and made the statement that later on tonight in our main event, that Beast the Butcher and Ricky Tenacious will team up as they take on CMK and his partner, Goldberg.
Impact, and
boy, that's going to be a matchup in our main event. Because, folks, we already know that on the other hand, that coming up next in our third matchup,
when someone leaves their feet like that, it's called
that it'll be Chris Bay versus the Godfather in a warm-up match. Because earlier tonight was the 412 pit, and Chris Bay with a special guest as the new TNW $1 million Triple Crown champion. That was until we've been that Chris Bay was laying down the challenge, and the Godfather accepted the challenge, and he will be at TNW The Purge Night in Los Angeles to take on the champion. The championship suplex on the outside. No! God! Suplex on the concrete. Right in front of that staging area. Right behind a four count. Shelby needs to bring him back to the ring.
Bringing it back
to the ring. And he brings Bray Wyatt back to the ring, right where the action has to be.
Here he goes.
And here we go. Pile driver coming. And the pile driver by Shadow Fiend taking down Bray Wyatt.
Look at the
leg. Can hit it right here. One. No. Bray Wyatt kicked out. And Shadow Fiend cannot believe it that Bray Wyatt would kick out of that.
He's not looking good here.
Now, what's Shadow Fiend thinking? Uh-oh. Submission hold locked in. There's the submission. It's locked in on Bray Wyatt. Can Bray Wyatt escape this hold? And Bray Wyatt tapped out. He had no choice but to tap out. And it's all over, folks. Bray Wyatt tapped out. And right now, Shadow Fiend wins it. If that happens in 1 month's time, Shadow Fiend will still walk out as the World Heavyweight Champion. There's that pile driver from Shadow Fiend to Bray Wyatt. Let's look at this from a different angle. My God, that was a dominating move by Shadow Fiend, the World Heavyweight Champion. And then there you see that submission as it was locked in on Bray Wyatt. And Bray Wyatt was trying to fight out of this hold. Shadow Fiend had it locked in tight. He never let it go. But then that was until Bray Wyatt had no choice but to tap out. Referee call for the bell, but let's take in our ring announcer for the introductions.
Here is your
winner, Shadow Fiend. Well, Shadow Fiend wins it tonight due to a submission hold. And right now, Shadow Fiend wins it tonight, sending a strong message to Bray Wyatt or to anyone in the locker room that he is walking out as the champion in 1 month's time. Because, folks, don't go away, because coming up next, it's Chris Bay versus the Godfather in a warm-up match. And that matchup is coming up next.